this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus, episode 1053. Hop right into our daily. Oh, goody. Just to the foot, huh? Wanna... Ooh. Definitely taking the satanic bevel. Oh my goodness. Why are we dropping so many hearts all of a sudden? Lewis Bryan, what's going on? Thank you for stopping by. How goes the day? Leon, what's going on? Thank you for stopping by. Hope you're having a good day. Can we get Pan? Hello. Now head on down. Yeah, kids are cool, man. I got one of my own, but he's an adult. Feels weird saying that, but it's true. Ow. And this is the daily today. I don't know if Mr. Flounder did his. Ah, you stupid idiot. That was my fault. And that was my fault too. All right. Nice. Oh my Gertie. Tinted. Oh, yes. We blowing everything up. Gertie, are we not gonna find anything? Alright. Oh, here we go. Oh, jeez! Wouldn't be a stream without sirens. Downtown crime-free Albany. Yeah, we'll say champion belt. No idea where we're going. Try to, is there an item room around here or something? Get rid of all that fire. Well, that does stuff. Nothing memorable, but it does stuff. Alright, let's get out of here. If we can find the boss, that'd be great. Oh, that's not good. Bye, Lawrence. Bye, Lawrence's friend. Oh, get dead cat. And we'll take little Brimmy, sure. Head on down. Should be our secret room. Or not, that's cool. Flying through this. Me and little Brimmy are rocking this. Luck up. Oh my goodness, look at the little guy. My Gertie, what have I done to get to receive this? Sure. Perfect, look at that. Maybe? Well, running out of options here. There's the boss. Penny sack is nice. You can blow up right now. That'd be great. Thank you. Sure, you can join the party. Thank God. Oh, I hate that boss. Belly button, pulse worm. What's that gonna look like? Nothing. All right, head on down. Beautiful. It's a cheers-a-roo stream. Hope you guys are gonna have a bev with me. Rusted key. I don't know what that does, but... Don't know what that does. Finger bone. Oh! Well, okay. And we get Goat Head. Oh, yeah. Wow. Retrovision, okay. Wow, all that for a key, huh? Same room. Mr. Mazemic, what's going on? Thank you for stopping by, friend. How are you today? Take Black Conondal. Is there morning over there? Oh! You're in Tomorrowland. Shield of Tears is fantastic. He's like in tomorrow. That's good to hear, man. That's good to hear. I love it. Nice. Oh my god, are you kidding me? We just became Guppy. This is the daily run. This is unbelievable. Get the kitty cat. Probably our secret room right here. Yep. Oh, look at that. Ooh, how is Mario Golf? I gotta get a Switch. I really want one. All I would play on it's Isaac. Mom's wig. A Sika. Probably not saying that right. Ooh, safety scissors is fantastic. Okay. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. I really want one. Tessica. Oh, come on. Well, this will work, actually. Tessica. That's what I'm saying. Damn it. Alright, we're gonna hold on to that. At least I believe that's what I'm saying. Come on. Jesus, come on. You get in there. Duh-oh. It does, but I don't remember what. Come on. There we go. No way to go down. Has Necronomicon thing where you take damage half. Okay. Bum, bum. It's not a great score, but I'll take it. I'll take my traditional picture. Fun run, though. Okay. All right, Mr. Mazemic, have a good night. Get some sleep. I will see you next time. Oh, let's see what kind of trouble we can get into here. All right. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Let's try this out. What a god-awful challenge this is. Did that go away? Hey, thanks. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. Go. Yeah. Oh, wait. That opened. Stopwatch, huh? Oh, damn it. Interesting. Guess that is a Cheers of Roostery. Gonna enjoy a bev right now. Wonder if there's a seed. We'll check. $6,837 VL 40. All right. Who are you? Come on. Come on. Hey! Nice. Excuse me. Are you kidding me? There we go. Oh no. Go! Go! Okay. Go! Ah, you stupid idiot! I meant, like, when I say go, I meant go, go. Whoa. This could be... Guppy's collar. So hard. Ha ha! Take that, jerk. I gotta take it. That's why we want to take it. No, not for that, you stupid fool. Whoops. Go. Go. I don't like that it doesn't go when you want it to go. It's like it's delayed. Go. Go. There we go. Oh, that's a shame. Bum bum ba da ba da bum bum. What's up, Mr. Wolf? How we doing? Sweet. No. Ah, come on. God, I hate this challenge. Really? God, that sucked. They're okay. That kid really seemed to like them, though. Wow. Ah! No! Kidding me? Jesus. Nice. Go! Go! Oh my god, I'm hitting the button, it doesn't do anything. Oh god, I wish I did. Even though I don't play it. I wouldn't know the first thing about that game. Small rock. Thank you. Of course we get hit. Why wouldn't we? Wow, this... I thought this would be a good idea. Jesus crap. Oh god. Why? You know what? I'm not doing this. I refuse to do that. Hell no. Hell no. Maybe someday, but it sure as hell ain't gonna be today. Let's see. Let's try Lazarus Greedier. See what happens there. That's great. Reset. Mash, mash, mash. And clonk. Hey! We'll take that. Oh, we'll take that too. Skinny on mush. You're funny, game. Jeezum. See, Isaac knew we were going to play bad today. That's why they gave us a softball for the daily. Yep. Yay! Uh-oh. Wow. Jeez, if you things could kindly fuck off. Thank you. Key by two hearts. I don't feel too good about this. Yeah. Wowzers. Okay. Hey! So... What? How? I wasn't... Yeah, I think we're going to reset mash, 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 and clonk. Curse of the Blind. God. Hey, that's good. That's good. We'll take Binky. Come on, 3 cents. Come on, any cents. How about a regular run, folks? God damn this game. Ah. I was looking forward to playing this all day. Game wants to be a Shafid. So we're going to do Apollyon. Go! Oh, God. Alright, you know what? Now I'm really getting pissed. Walk in the room, the spider beelines for me. Yep. Yep. Okay. Must be Isaac's time of the month. If you know what I'm saying. Jesus. I'm not even sure what Holy Card does. We're gonna reset. Come on, I wanna have a good run. Curse of the Lost, sure. Don't tell me this is like foreshadowing for Wheel of Fortune or in Jeopardy today. We don't need that. Nope, just lost. No, this is just, it's just Curse of the Lost. Really? Oh, I don't even know at this point. Oh, I gotta take that. Isn't there like a Tinty back here or something? Stone chest. Something here, right? Dang. Take a luck out, that's nice. Alright, well, I guess not. We'll head on down. Give you guys a seat in just a second as well. Oh, excuse me. Your seat's going to be X2DN88T. All right. Okay. Whoa. Oh, excuse me. No. Yay! Well, that sort of helped. Thanks, buddy. All right, I did a whole bunch of nothing. Anybody have news on repentance for consoles? We did not find our shop. Nope. Monstro Man. He's got to be, oh yeah, a Monstro Man. Randy Savage. My Gertie. Little Brammy. Say Abbott Abba Ding Dong. Absorb this. We'll head on down. Let's go. Now we're talking. Nice. Nobody puts little Brimmy in the corner. Farting baby, no. Broom sack, let's go. It's situational for me, honestly. But in this situation, I like it. Ooh, that's nice. I like that. Wow, lots of batters. I agree. I do agree he's very overrated. But I mean, in this situation, I think he's alright. Hogalaws. Like, in this situation, he's not bad. Not bad at all. I have no complaints. Baby Bender would make it 1,000 times better. Do you see what I see? We're not gonna get it. There's no way. There's no way. We cannot get 8 cents. You can. I'm not even gonna take it. I don't have enough money. Nice. We will be taking growth hormones and heading on down. Oh, my goodness. Sometimes, honestly, I forget that I have little Brimmy. Whoops. Okay, didn't see the invisible guy. And I won't even use them. I think everyone's guilty of that in this game. Like, oh yeah, I got little Brim. Bricano's great. Do-do-do-do. We got hit. Fuck off, Ryan. Okay. Nope, not this time. Another Bricano room. Top room. Alright, so we gotta go through the quad room. Oh, nice. Double room now.
Nice. It's bullied that entire room.
Is an arcade in here? Did I just ignore the arcade, or did I not see it? I mean, we only have 9 cents, so it's really... That's our secret room right there. Or it's not! Okay. No, it can't be. God damn it. I didn't see the skinny room there. That's okay. Hoggalas. Here or here? Could get magic mush. And we got nothing. Alright! Top of Roo. Could take the Bible for the book touch. All depends if we get the nickel. We did not get the nickel. Could avoid that, but I think we'll wait and see what the boss... What on God's green earth is this? Hold on, I gotta take a picture of that. It's money. It's a lot of money. Good God, that's awesome. We're going to see how much it is, too. And then we're going to put money in the donation machine. See, we started with 2 cents. Oh my God, it's... That's over. Wow. I can't even use words right now. That's what the room was. Go, baby, go. I think we got 666. That was the room, man. Yeah, that's unbelievable. Whoa. Lawrence and Pin? Oh my Gertie. I am going to take Horror of Babylon. Head on down. That might have been a mistake, but I think we're okay. Cheers, Aru, by the way. Oh, I am whoring it up. I gotta do it now. Oh, we get Locus of Conquest. Go get some bevs.
What time is it? Oh, it's only 7. Wow, okay. We have to wrap up Isaac pretty soon here. Because we got to do Jeopardy. Got to do some Wheel. Goody. See? Tired boy today. Oh yeah, I have a world card. What the hell am I doing? Oof. Judgment. Nice. Ah, you dummy. I gotta do it. Nope, 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 nope. Look at that. Oh, and a blank rune. Get going here. Key. Ah! Please. No. Probably going to take that. Take this, this, and this, drop this, that, I'll take it, it wasn't as good as I thought. Oh no, where'd we get that red heart from? Oh, we could have black ruined that. Fate of Polaroid. No, thanks. Little horn. What? What is this gangbang of horns? Hey, SMRT. I am so smart. No blue flies. Okay, you're not paying off. Hey, we got a luck up top of room. What was that?
Volcano. Didn't find her shop. Probably a greed fight, for being honest. That's okay. Skillage. Time out. Itchy eye. Itchy eye. There we go. Oh, man. I don't know what's better. Itching your eye or itching your butt. Like, I can't figure out what's better. Cheers, Aru, by the way. Yeah, oh, the eye just feels so good. Oh, shit. There we go. This is where little Brimmy's gonna make his money. There we go. Look at that. I don't know. I'm a big fan of the itchy butt. They say the working class gets the itchy ass, so I mean. Damn, where. Oh my god, I just looked at our health. Oh, shit on me. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. Woohoo! Woo! Looking for tinties. No tinties. Small chance with the skull. Yep. Where is the shop? Well, goddamn. Whoa. Okay. No. No. Okay. What is this? Ooh, that's a Yoka card. We're taking that right now. Damn it. All right. I want something really good. Like this. Defense is fantastic. Two of clubs. That's wonderful. Damn it, I wanted, like... Alright. Na-na-na-na-na. Whoa. It's like our fifth Burkano room. That's amazing. Wrong way with that. Mm-hmm. We have no guppy items, so... And the razor doesn't do anything for us. And we'll head on down.
Oh, goodness.
Like 2-for-1 bombs. That's okay. Oh, bugger off, bugger off. Somehow we got it, okay. Double power pill. Sweet. No way! Do we lose... And we get another black room. We lose Horror Babylon? Yeah, we do. That's alright. Now I wish I took Guppy's paw. I could have. Easily. Ah! Good God, that sucked. Okay. What? There's more up here? Here. Come on. Nice. Kicking myself for not taking Guppy's paw. But I mean, what can you do? I didn't know we were gonna get it. Alright. Oh, we gotta do this. Yeah, it's true. We would have had. Ah, I'm mad at myself for that. It just didn't seem feasible that we would get another, hell, I don't know, guppy item. That's all right. Lesson learned, I suppose. There could be a guppy item in this room, too. What? Here, eat this. What? He has to brush his long, beautiful hair, folks. That sucked. That sucked. We lost 3 freaking hearts for 3 cents. Another Burcano room. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, come on.
Oh, God. Another Percano room. What on Gertie? Speaking of Gertie. What has Mama Gertie been eating that her vomit is yellow? That's very disturbing. Oh, God. Just fucking kill me now. We'd be Guppy right now. We'd be Guppy right now. Unbelievable. I am so unhappy right now. I need a consolation prize like Guppy's hairball. The bloody six luck. Unbelievable. I am so irritated right now. Oh, okay. Didn't even hit him. What a joke. Really? Oh, sure. Great. Another Percano room. There's like seven of them. That's fantastic. Another luck up. Sack dagger. I can't take it though. Head on up. We're not gonna get Guppy. Sad boy. Really? Come on. There we go. I was going to say another. No. Let me drop Perthro real quick, so we're going to keep that for the chest. Now, does this do anything? Whatever that does. Okay, it gives us a fly. Neat. Oh, yes. That's what I was hoping for. Really? Nope. Hello, Isaac. How goes it today? Ah, damn it. Really? I don't know how he didn't get hit right there. Absolute miracle we didn't get hit right there. Wow! I'm gonna take this first. And this, and then we're gonna take this. Our damage went down. No, right back up. We're oh my god, this is too good. I hope Mr. Leon is watching, because this is Jacob's Ladder. The item that he really wanted to see. What else is here? Oh. Oh, Gertie. Okay. Heh heh, Yara. This is Afterbirth Plus. I play on the PS4. It's not an option. It either says I play Rebirth or I play Repentance. So I decided to play Repentance. We will be getting it soon, though. I can't wait to get it, though. I'll tell you that much. Super excited for it. Welcome, New Berlo, by the way. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Even though we're not playing Repentance. Shh. Oh, God. Do it again. That's what I would do. Whoa, okay. You and your nonsense. Oh, no, come on. No, I didn't mean to do that! I hit the button on accident! Oh, well.
I'd go for it. I mean, why the heck not? Alright, we gotta be careful here. Oh, hello, Eden's Blessing. No! Let's try it again. We just have to, you know, not die. You know, that's a thing, right? I mean, to me, I've played Isaac for 7 years. So, ooh, that's nice. So, I'd put in the time. But if you don't have the time, you know, hey, you know, real life. I get it, bro. No! Let's try again. Uh-oh. Enough of your crap. Oh, thank you. Stop it. There we go. Oh! Oh! Hey! It's Dookie time! Come on. Part throw. That's interesting. Nope. Nope. Not happening. Oh, it's not it. It's already on the map. Oh, well. Oh, actually, that's good. No, we're okay. Let's run up and grab this real quick. Nope. Nope. Stop vomiting your children at me. There we go. Ah, I'll absorb that. We got a whole 0.01. Yay. Nope. Nice. Whew. I hate that room. Oh my god, the room is so tricky. Oh no. Oh well, this might be the end, kids. I don't know how I did that. I'm going to give you guys the seed one more time. It's going to be X2DN88T. All right. Let's go. Oh, sweet. Hopefully this is good. Yeah. We may actually need that. No, oh, those
That was a big... That was my mistake. Nope. Not today, sir. He can't reach me. He's done it. Whoa. What a battle. What a battle. Enjoy the ending credits. Alright guys, hang out. We're going to play some Jeopardy next. Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, thumbs up the videos. Bits and subs are really appreciated. Every little bit goes right back to the channel. We'll be right back.